Hello. It's me, Sara, Dr. Quinn Medicine Woman. I'm also a hacker. I don't know if you knew that. I mean, I do a lot of things. I'm sort of like a jack of all trades. But one of my favorite things to do is just hack a lot. All joking aside, I'm super excited about this project. I want to tell you everything about it, and I'm going to jump straight in to the frequently asked questions on our queerhealthaccess.com website. What is the Queer Health Hackathon? It is an opportunity for data scientists to collaborate with medical clinical experts to better understand health disparities in the LGBTQ community. Participants will have access to de-identified patient data from a premier healthcare organization, and we hope that people will use the access to the data in the cross-functional community to learn something about differences in disease occurrence or health outcomes for the LGBTQ population. I'm not going to do any of that. I'm going to pour coffee and give high fives. Who should apply? I'm going to tell you. Clinicians, nurses, healthcare providers interested in LGBTQ health, health policy analysts and researchers, data scientists and data science students, software engineers and coding students, statisticians, and more. The "and more" really was cheerleader, and I already took that position, so please don't apply for that. Okay, so the application deadline is August 12th. If you haven't applied by August 12th, sorry if you live in the States, and sorry if you live in Canada. The hackathon is free, but you are responsible for your own travel and accommodation. If that's a barrier for you, I still want you to apply. I want you to fill out that application because we are definitely going to be able to offer some travel stipends to a few folks. All of this hackathon stuff is pretty new to me, but one of the things that people keep asking is about prizes. Can I win something? The answer is yes. People also keep asking me, will there be judges? And my answer is also yes, but I can't tell you about them. I'm so excited about this hackathon. I plan on being in attendance, and I'm excited to see all of you there. And for those of you who just watched this video but don't understand anything about healthcare or computers, thanks for watching the entire thing.